Hey there, it's Dean from sciaticarelief.net. I get questions quite often from people who say, when I wake up in the morning, I can barely move to get myself out of bed, to get to the bathroom, to start my day off. What can I do? I have a couple suggestions for you. Please try it. Tell me how it feels. Tell me if it did any good. If it relieved, didn't relieve at all, please leave messages below. But here's what I would suggest. First of all, bend your knees, keep your feet on the bed, bend your knees so that they're nice and together, and you're going to let them fall from the right side to the left side. Whichever side feels looser, more comfortable, less restricted, less painful, go to that side unless it aggravates your pain. That's first thing to try. Next thing to try, it may sound strange, but while you're lying there, bring one arm up and over your head and the next arm up and over your head. Whichever one feels looser, more comfortable, less restricted, do that about 20, 25 times. Try it two sets. See if that helps. I know people are going, what does my arm have to do with my back? But I've explained that in other videos, how the body compensates and how we're all connected and how when you work things in the body that feel good, are loose and less restricted, it eases tension in the body. The body can relax, and hopefully some of those symptoms in that low back will decrease. So first exercise, knees together, rock side to side. If one side is better, looser, more comfortable, less restricted, you choose that side to go to. So you're trying to go to the side that's more comforting, easier, less restricted. Two sets of 20 to 25. Arm lifts, two sets of 20 to 25. And next, with your knees bent, straighten one knee out and then let it come back as you slide your foot along the bed. Whichever side is looser, more comfortable, less restricted, try two sets of 25 of that. If none of that works, one other thing you can do, try pulling one knee up to your chest with your hands, then the other knee up to your chest with your hands. Whichever side is looser, more comfortable, less restricted, that's what you should do, two sets of 20 to 25. So those are four things you can try. The knee rocks, the arm lifts, the foot slides up and down the bed, and then the knee pulls up to the chest. So three things with the legs, one thing with the arms. Always, always, always remember, please move to the more comfortable, looser, less restricted side. If any of these, as you're doing them, causes more pain, stop right away. Because when you start moving into pain, when you start aggravating symptoms, you're just putting yourself back that much further. Hope this is helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me at info@sciaticareliefnow.net. Have a wonderful day, and thanks for watching.